I am a living, alive being, not just totality of some principles, ideas, concepts, philosophies. I am zillion times alive, infinity times alive than what you feel as your being. So understand all the fears, greed, everything you go through is superficial, not even skin deep. It is just some dust fallen on your skin. It is neither wound nor deep. Understand this truth. Just like some little dust fell on your skin, which you can wipe it, which you can clean it casually without much effort, all the fears, all the greed, all the powerlessness you are going through is just simple dust. Unfortunately, you do not want to respect your problems as simple dust, because 90% of what you consider as your being on huge wars of life, too big, whatever you have been taught as too big, as core of your being, is mere dust. If you accept your problems, powerlessness is mere dust. You need to literally drop your being, and you don't know which one to hang on, hold on. That is why you kept your old being alive and suffered a lot. Now I am telling you, I am Paramashiva, fully available to all of you. Absolutely available to all of you. Me, Paramashiva, here, fully available to all of you. Decide to drop your powerlessness, fear, greed, non-integrity, a low way of existing. Drop all of it. I am available now here. Understand? When you hold me, allow me to manifest through you all your lower level, all your powerlessness, fear, greed, non-integrity, everything will become irrelevant. That is why I decided I want to make myself available to all of you. That is why I broke all the social structures, ideas, concepts, including money. I made everything irrelevant and making myself available to all of you, wherever you are in your very bedroom. I am sitting with each one of you now personally in your room.